Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Yes, and doing your studies regularly with the watching of videos and doing your homework. Right. Okay. So in the last video, you saw I shared the introduction of chapter 2. Right. In that, you had seen various organs. I made you see some of the internal organs of our body. Yes? Okay. So, today we begin with chapter 2 from your textbook. Okay? And we will study all those organs in details. Right? Okay. So, open your textbook. Right? Page number chapter 2. Okay? You'll be opening chapter 2. Write today's date on the top. And part 1, if you want to write, you can write part 1, okay? Now, as I told you before, that in every chapter, we would be having some warm-up activity, right? So, getting started is your warm-up activity. Okay, children, just a quick revision. What all organs did you saw yesterday in the video or in the previous video? Yes, you saw the brain, very good. You saw kidney. You saw stomach, you saw heart, very important part of our body. And what else? You saw brain, kidney, then lungs. Yes, lungs are very important because that gives the power to breathe. Okay, if we are breathing, that's all because of the power of our lungs. So, we should keep our lungs very healthy, right? Okay, so, and all these are what? These are what? Internal organs of our body. Okay. So, getting started with the activity mentioned given in your textbook, it says tick right the correct box based on whether you can see the body part from outside or not. Okay. Now, it is asking us to tick a body part which you can see the body part from outside or not. Okay, so what is it? What is the first one? Nose. Can you see your nose? Yes, we can see it from outside. So we will take the can see. Okay, then eyes. Yes, with eyes you see, so you definitely you can see your eyes, okay, from outside. So you'll be putting tick mark here, can see. Then heart. Can you see your heart? No, it's inside the body, it's inside the rib cage, as I showed you, between the two lungs. Yes, if you remember in the previous video, so you cannot see the heart. Okay, ear. From which you are listening to this video, yes, you can see your ear. So, you will tick mark in can see. Then, brain. The main part from which the whole other body parts are functioning. Brain. Can you see your brain? No, you cannot see. Why? Because it's inside the body. Right? So, you will tick here. Cannot see. Okay, children? So, this was a quick revision for the body parts which you can see from outside and which you cannot see from outside. Okay, so studying about the internal organs, I told you that what are internal organs which we cannot see from outside, which are inside the body, right? Okay, now moving on to the next topic. Okay, beginning with the chapter, the first topic is, what is the first topic given in your textbook? Okay, it says our body organs, right? It says our body organs. What is the spelling of organs? O-R-G-A-N-S. What is the spelling of organs? O-R-G-A-N-S. Organs. Okay. Our body has many organs. Okay. They help us to do different things. We are having so many body organs, that is why it is possible for us to do so many things, right? Okay, we hear with our ears, we see with our eyes, we taste with our tongue, we smell with our nose. I suppose you have already studied from the kindergarten, you have been learning the parts of your body, right? Eyes, nose, tongue, then, and we feel with our skin, okay? You can feel anything, you can feel the touch. It's only because of the skin, okay? Yes. So, we can see all the organs shown in the above mentioned here. Okay, all the organs which are above mentioned, we can see them all. Okay, you can see your eyes, you can see your nose, ear, tongue, you can feel your skin, you can see your skin, right? All these organs are outside the body, right? Okay, next. We also have some, we are moving on to the next page. We also have some body organs that we cannot see from outside. Okay, other than the body parts which we can see, there are some parts of the body which we cannot see. Right, now they are called as internal organs. As I have been teaching you from the previous video, that the organs which we cannot see from outside are internal organs, or the organs which are inside our body are called as internal organs, right? Some of our internal organs are the brain, lungs, stomach and kidneys. Why kidneys? Because we have two kidneys, one left kidney and one right kidney. Okay, so if you remember, children, I showed you somewhat similar this type of, you know, this type of image in the previous video, introduction video. Yes, where you could see all the internal parts. I showed you the brain. If you remember the video, if you don't remember, then please visit. Go to the introduction part and again look to all the body parts. Okay, how do they look? So brain, then we have two lungs, then we have the heart and stomach, then kidneys, right? All these are the internal organs or internal body part. Okay, so in the internal organs, the very first internal organ is brain. Today we are going to study about brain. Okay, what are its function? Why is it important for our body? Brain hamari body ke liye important kyun hai? So the brain controls each and every action we perform. So what does it say? The brain controls each and every action. हर वो action को control करता है we perform. Okay? जो भी actions हम कर रहे हैं, if I'm moving my hand, अगर मैं ये हाथ हिला रही हूँ तो किसकी वजह से? My brain is sending the signal to my body that I need to move my hand. So brain is very important. Okay? It also help us to think and memorize. आप exam देते हैं, जब answers याद करते हैं, तो वो answers कौन याद करता है? Brain, right? And it also help us to think, right? The brain is present inside our head. What is the place of the brain? It's inside the head. This is your head, forehead. Okay, this we can see from outside. What is inside head? There is the brain. The image which you saw in the video, very first video, you saw the brain, right? So that is inside here, this head. Okay, it receives messages from different parts of our body. So it receives different messages from all the different parts of our body, right? It then sends signals to the other parts of our body in response to that message. Okay, so what does this brain do? It sends message from one part to the another. Okay, I need to move this hand, so my hand is sending message to brain that please give me the permission to move my hand. Then again brain sends the message, okay, move the hand, and then my hand moves, right? To look after our brain, now what does it say? To look after our brain, we should see. All the body parts are very important. Your body is very important. You need to take care of your body. You need to keep it clean and healthy and hygienic. You should, you know, you should not take it for granted. Apni body ka pura dhyan rakhna chahiye. Use acche se clean, and you should always be clean, right? So that you don't fall sick, okay? क्यों हम साबुन के ऐड में देखते हैं कि you know a good soap is always keeps the germs, a good soap will keep your body from free from the germs. Why is it important? Because if our body is not clean, we will fall sick, and that is not good, okay? So similarly, if we need to take care of our body, body का ध्यान रखना है, तो body के हर organ का भी हमें ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा. Similarly, अगर हमें brain का ध्यान रखना है, तो हमें क्या करना चाहिए? What all points we need to keep in our mind? It says, wear helmets when riding a bike or a cycle. Whenever you are riding a bicycle, you should wear your helmet. Okay, if you have any elder brothers or sister at your home, ask them to wear helmet. Why? Because it protects our brain, and that's very important. Okay, then exercise our brain daily by learning new things and by playing indoor games like Ludo and chess. Okay, see what happened when you are, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर आपके पास एक साइकिल है, ठीक है, आप वो साइकिल को बहुत पसंद है, आप उसकी पूरी सफाई रखते हैं, ठीक है, अच्छे से उसको रखते हैं, रोज़ ऑयलिंग करते हैं अच्छे से उसकी, तो वो रोज़ कैसे चलेगी? अच्छे से चलेगी, वेरी गुड. लेकिन आप उसको थोड़ा टाइम छोड़ दोगे ना, उसमें ऑयलिंग करोगे ना उसकी सफाई करोगे, तो क्या हो जाएगा उस साइकिल को? वो जाम हो जाएगी, है ना, जंग लग जाएगा उसमें. फिर आपको उसको, जब आपको, जब आप उसे चलाने जाओगे, तो वो क्या चलेगी अच्छे से? क्या स्मूथ साइकिलिंग होगी उसमें? नहीं. सिमिलरली बॉडी को भी, ब्रेन को भी वर्किंग कंडीशन में रखने के लिए हमें एक्सरसाइज करना बहुत ज़रूरी है. वी नीड टू कीप फंक्शनिंग. इफ वी नीड टू कीप आवर ब्रेन फंक्शनिंग, वी शुड प्ले एक्टिविटीज़, ओके, कीप आवर ब्रेन वर्किंग. तो एक्सरसाइज करिए, योगा करिए. जैसे कि आज मंडे है, 21 जून इज बीन सेलिब्रेटेड एज इंटरनेशनल योगा डे, राइट? सो मेक योगा पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. ज़रूरी नहीं है कि सिर्फ बड़े लोग ही योगा कर सकते हैं, छोटे बच्चे भी योगा करते हैं, और उन्हें करना चाहिए. बॉडी स्ट्रांग बनता है, माइंड स्ट्रांग बनता है, आप मेमोराइज अच्छे से कर सकते हैं, राइट? आपका ब्रेन शार्प होता है, और बाकी पार्ट्स, बॉडी पार्ट्स जो हैं वो भी स्ट्रांग बनते हैं, राइट? सो टू कीप आवर ब्रेन हेल्दी, वी नीड टू डू एक्सरसाइज, ओके? एक्सरसाइज करिए, फिर ऐसे चैलेंजिंग गेम्स खेलिए जिससे ब्रेन का फंक्शनिंग बढ़े. फॉर एग्जांपल लूडो, चेस, ओके, सॉल्व पजल्स सो दैट योर ब्रेन शार्पनेस इंक्रीजेस, राइट? Then and get enough sleep, okay? It's very important to have a good sleep so that your mind rest, your brain rest, and then it functions properly, okay? So children, this is our part one, okay? We'll be studying till this much. Then in the next video, the other four parts, other remaining organs, we will study. Today I will share, with this video I will share hard words. You have to write those hard words in your rough notebook, okay? Till then, stay home, stay safe, and take care.